Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Dart the Kitty Fox. How's it going, guys? And today, we'll be talking about my Traxxas Telerod 4x4. And today, we'll be doing a special project for this truck. I'll be turning my Telerod into a crawler. Now, I've done my research of how to do this, so I will need a new body because this body is not designed for crawling. So, I need a body that's more taller and more has more wheel base to it. So it'll be a new body for it, and I got a brand new body I'll be getting for it pretty soon, and that'll be a 10-scale Jeep Wrangler body, 2009. I saw it on Amazon, I had to get it because there's only one left, and it will fit this truck perfectly. Oh, I saw this awesome body, I want to get it so badly. Because I got the body, it's coming in pretty soon. So wheels-wise, I don't really know, but I'm getting a new body first in general, but... I've seen people do this project for the Telerod in a while. I've seen people do this project. It was pretty cool. I mean, what they basically do is they change out the differential, change the shocks out, then they do all the motor, a new motor for it, and they make it into a crawler. It looks pretty simple, but for me, it looks pretty hard in general. But it'd be a new cool project to do. So I've always wanted to turn my Telerod into a crawler. I mean, I see people do it to the Stampede as well a lot. It's a really, really cool project. I'll try it out. But yeah, new wheels are required because those wheels are not crawling wheels. They're really the trail wheels I have. I like to take them on trails in a way, but I need crawling wheels. So I found some plow riding wheels to begin for it. I'll begin a new motor for it, a new axial motor. I found a crawling motor. Maybe a new ESC, but I don't know. It seems fine the way it is. Pretty rusted in there. And definitely get a new body for it, new body, because that body is pretty trash. It's all ruined inside. But, so, future plans. So, I'll begin the body first. It'll come in on Friday or Saturday, 1 in 2 days. I'll order the wheels in pretty soon. Now, body color-wise, well, you know me, I love the color black and yellow, so I'll probably go for a black body and a yellow body in a way. But, maybe a mix of red if I think about doing a red body, but I don't know. I'll think about it. But, yeah, I'm getting new shocks. These shocks are pretty weird off pretty bad. So, I'll probably find some racing shocks that could probably adjust them more for crawling in a way, this movement in a way. So now we'll be getting a new body, like I said, new body forks. I really need a new body for this thing. I'll probably get a really good crawling motor. I found one at Amazon. That's an axial motor. They're pretty good crawling motors. So I'll probably get one of those as well. Maybe new ESC, but definitely new body right there, a new body. But yeah, so that's actually the future plans of my actual Telerod I'm doing so far, making it into a crawler. Now, I have seen it done. It is possible. So I'm gonna try it out my way, make mine more cooler, more crawler way, make mine a little bit more cooler. I'm trying to try it out actually. But yeah, it'd be a pretty cool bunch to try out. So all the rest, guys. That is my update for my Telerod. I can't wait to get started on the project. So the rest, thanks for watching, guys, and all the rest. Have a good day, guys. Peace. Have a good day. Ciao. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and hit the bell to stay notified.
To be continued.